When a top fuel dragster takes off, it does so with such force that it literally would snap the driver's head and neck backwards. So to combat this, they wear what's called a chin strap connected to their helmet and then also connected to their safety harness. And they'll adjust the tightness right here. Because if you weren't wearing this chin strap, your head snaps back, your neck could get sore pretty fast, or you could even injure it.